Eusebio.
European football expert Begona Perez about Eusebio's legacy. She is Portuguese, so she understands why the country thinks of him as the guy in that last report suggested as king. She told me that Eusebio was not only a great footballer, but a hero to the
He was a ambassador. He was not just a football icon, he was a national icon. He embraced so many things of, you know, of values of Portugal. You know, he was humble, he was a hard worker, and, you know, and he made the country great in football terms. And you shouldn't forget that Portugal is a great football nation, because from Eusebio we have seen a few great names in Portuguese football, you know, Ronaldo now, Mourinho, as a coach, Figo before, and in a way Eusebio embraced that. And also, you know, you can see how people in Portugal have been mourning. They are a very emotional country in the way they mourn their icons, and not always you can see a president of a nation addressing the nation because of the death of an icon, and you saw that yesterday with Mafalala.
Portuguese football legend Eusebio has died at the age of 71. After his playing career ended, he was an ambassador for Benfica and Portuguese football. Eusebio played 64 times for Portugal, scoring 41 goals. Nicknamed the Black Panther or Black Pearl, with Benfica, Eusebio won 10 league championships and helped the side to back-to-back European Cups in the 1960s.